Okay, obviously I can't stay out here long, but it's not picking up how dark it is. So it's coming from the northwest. And there's the north. I have such a lousy view here. Alright, I gotta check something out here. Oh, guy, what are you doing? Hey, what you doing back there? Boy, I wish it would pick up how dark it is out there. Okay, let's go back. Buddy, what are you doing? Huh? What are you doing? Why are you staying in here and not running away? What you doing? Huh? Let me get awful damn close. He's still hanging around. But he's not a squirrel, is he? Doesn't quite look like a possum. What the hell is he? I don't know where his hole is. Now I got through. There he is. Anyway, this is why I came out. So it looks like it's gonna head north of us and curve around. Ah, you see him, huh, little girl? Uh-huh. How he got in the backyard, I don't know. He just keeps pacing along the fence. He doesn't know how to get out. Had to have been some hole, though. That poor bugger. I hope he gets out soon. Seems a bit distressed because I don't know, kind of looks like he feels like he's trapped in here. He must have burrowed in from somewhere though. Doesn't look like he'd climb trees, so. Oh, he got back. Likes his veggies. Whatever he is. Oh well. Okay, here we are on whatever it is, Thursday night, last day of May, 31st of May, 2018. Might be about 6:30 p.m. now. There's that little bugger, he's still there. Hey. in, yes, and a soaking mess. I opened the gates and used a broom to help guide him out. Poor thing was frightened. But yeah, I'm a sopping mess now. Oh well, at least he's out and free now. Phew.